Buddy, volleyball, tennis, softball, video games, what do they all have in common?
I could tell you, they're all considered high school varsity sports. You heard that right, video games, now a varsity sport in Hawaii. The high school esports state championships happened today at Iolani School. It was Roosevelt versus Iolani students as they competed on an esports platform.
See, next OC16 will be covering it, right?
Yeah.
It'll be televised. The players competed on League of Legends, the multiplayer online battle arena video game. It is the new state. This is the new, or rather, excuse me, this is new to the state. We spoke with Iolani students who said they fought very hard to get esports recognized.
It's very exciting. We haven't really had anything like this here. And gaming has been like a big part of my life, and it's been a big part of everyone's lives here. So it's just exciting to have video games represented on a school campus, because never in a million years did I think that this could happen.
People should learn that, yes, esports might to you be just playing video games, but in reality, it's actually like a regular sport where you're competing for something, you're coming together. It's actually becoming a really big thing right now. Esports, maybe 5 years ago, might not have been something that everyone knows of, but right now we're drawing in, for this game right now at least, we're drawing in more viewers than the Super Bowl actually, so it's pretty cool, yeah.
Really?
Pretty cool. Esports is part of the Hawaii State Athletic Association. And by the way, Dash, Roosevelt won today's championship.
Congrats.